And it was very difficult this year to decide whether or not Beaujolais Nouveau events will take place. And with all what happened in Paris, it's a French culture, it's a French way of life, which has been put in jeopardy. And we thought that we should come up to Paris to tell the Parisian people, Beaujolais people are behind you, and we have to maintain our culture.
Monsieur le patron, monsieur le chef, merci.